Hello, my soccer universe. Yeah, this is probably the last video I do with this background here. I wanna honor the new Champions League winners as well. But before we get there, I'm wearing the Milan third from 12-13 jersey that I actually like a lot. You probably have seen it already on my Twitter. I'm also wearing the glasses because I forgot to put them off, but let's keep them now for this video. This is the last video now for about a week and a half. We're getting into Nations League territory rather soon, so I really wanna prepare myself, and we are going away visiting my brother and so on. So I'll be gone for about a week. I have a few days now before that where I need to do still some work, but I also wanna use this time, since the girls are a little bit away, to also prepare my videos and all the graphics. So just as a heads up, you might not hear from me now for a little bit, but I will come back in full glory. But as a parting gift for the 1920 season, we're looking at a jersey from the 15-16 season. This Bayern jersey. Me having a Bayern jersey is like me having a Germany jersey. It feels weird. I said it in the Champions League video, final video. I got this because I felt I will need one to cover the Champions League properly, because Bayern were becoming the big favorites, and yeah, it's undeniable. And fortunately, I have to say, on the second-hand market here in Austria, it's really not hard to get a Bayern jersey. But there were a few options that I was considering before, and I never quite pulled the trigger. There was a really nice, the 95-96 jersey with the red and blue stripes, which I never actually really liked, but it was cheap. It was a classic jersey, and I Bayern see playing them. But to be honest, for me, it was always the jerseys that I was looking for was either the blue and red from the 14-15 season, just because, well, I like Bayern in red and white, and this is the proper look. I don't mind them playing in blue and red, because that's also a classic look. So that was one to look forward to, the Champions League winning jersey, or even the one with gold where they lost to Chelsea. Those were all in contention, and I really like also the 17-18 with the white pinstripes. How it then became the 15-16 jersey, I actually have to say, when I first saw this one, I never really liked it all that much. This with the two reds, but it kind of is growing on me, because there's still a lot of classic Adidas in. Would it be better if this was white? Probably, but still, it is a good looking jersey. But what sold it to me is that I got it for 20 euros, and on the back I got David Alaba, not only 27, my favorite number, it's an Austrian player. So I said, if I have a Bayern jersey, at least there should be some connection to Austria there. I don't even understand why the Mir San Mir, we are who we are in Southern German, Bavarian, is also in dark red, because it is well seen. But I have to say, nice lettering. Another thing that sold me on getting this one eventually is I had this Bundesliga logo, and it says German champion 14-15. So that was another one, because I don't have any jerseys like, and I think it was in great condition overall. As I said, it is the same cut as my Argentina away jersey from same, and of course the Milan home jersey from 15-16, which have, and also the Valencia jersey. It's all is very similar. It's not a bad Adidas cut overall, I have to say. I actually like this jerseys. It has some interesting ventilation here on the where the stripes are, that also extends to the back. So it is nicely ventilated. There are some interesting features. On the bottom, you have those lozenges from the which kind of is a reference to Bavarian flag, which only three are white, and it has the club's initials FCB in there. Yeah, they became champions, of course, in this one as well. They made it to the semifinals of the Champions League, losing to Atletico Madrid. So yeah, they were not that bad. I actually remember seeing this even with Vidal 23 on the back. which I just, I almost was going for it, and I said, nah, let's look further. But when I saw Alaba, and only for $20, that did it for me. I think it's a nice jersey. I know that many of my family are scoffing at it. I have to say, I'm starting to like this. Not that I like the team, but the jersey itself is a nice one, I really have to say. Note also, when you look at the crest, the white is way more dominant than the blue. Actually, the blues should touch. It doesn't actually do that here. So I find this a little bit botched logo. And I think this is the reason why they then changed the logo, I think 2 years later, to have the lozenges a little bit larger and less there. But yeah, it's the Bavarian state flag. And the four stars, this is typically Bundesliga. I think Bayern has now 30 titles. They didn't have that. It's just that they have more than 20 or 25. I think you get for 3, you get 1, for 5, you get 2, for 10, you have 3, and then you get the fourth one if you go over 20 or 25. It's a ridiculous system that completely violates any tradition elsewhere. But hey, it is what it is. That's why, I mean, Milan, by that, should have not only 1 star, but should also have probably 4 stars. So yeah, I actually like the 1 star here better than the 4 stars here. Let's put it that way. Anyway, let me know what you think about all that I said here, whether you like this jersey, whether you also think that it could look better if there was a little bit more white in there. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like these. One last thing, if you ask me, among the jerseys that Bayern was wearing in the last decade, I think the one that they won the Champions League in, the 13-14 jersey, was probably the best looking one. The current one is very close to being ideal by a Bayern jersey, but this one's not bad. This one's not bad. So there you go. Anyway, I will talk to you soon. Bye. Hey there. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, here are some videos and playlists that you might enjoy too. Also, please consider subscribing to my channel, as it will keep you updated on all the things that are rotating in my soccer universe. And with that, I wish you a wonderful day. Bye.